Dangriga.
So I want to ask you a question. Are you making Jesus' last command your highest priority? What would happen in the world around us if we made his last command our highest priority? What would the world look like?